फोर्थ प्रॉब्लम, टू बाई फाइव होल पवर फोर इंटू फाइव बाई टू होल पवर माइनस टू. सेकेंड प्रॉब्लम, फोर बाई फाइव होल पवर माइनस टू डिवाइड बाई फोर बाई फाइव होल पवर माइनस थ्री. थर्ड प्रॉब्लम, टू पवर सेवन इंटू वन बाई टू होल पवर माइनस थ्री. फर्स्ट यू राइट द गिवन क्वेश्चन, टू बाई फाइव होल पवर फोर इंटू फाइव बाई टू होल पवर माइनस टू, दैट इज इक्वल टू 2 by 5 whole power 4 into, for we have a negative power. So, for you have to take a reciprocal for this. That is 2 by 5 whole power 2. Then after taking the reciprocal, the negative power become a positive power. So, that is now it is a base are same 2 by 5, 2 by 5. So, we have to use the formula a power m into b power, sorry, a power m into a power n. So, that is a power m plus n. So 2 by 5 whole power, that is 2 by 5 whole power 4 plus 2. So that is 2 by 5 whole power 6. Or it is in the form 2 power 6 by 5 power 6. So that is 2 power 6 value 32. So that is for 2 into 2 into 2, 6 times, that is a 64. 5 power 6, for 5 into 5 into 6 times how to write. So that is for one more way. For I make this 5 power 6 is written as 5 cube into 5 cube. 5 cube value it is easy to find, that is 125. This 5 cube value 125. So 125 into 125, normal multiplication we get, that is 15625. So this answer is 32 by 15625. Next is second problem, 4 by 5 whole power minus 2 divided by 4 by 5 whole power minus 3. So that is for a base or same. So it is in the division, so we have to subtract the powers. So that is a power m divided by a power n, that is equal to a power m minus n. So that is 4 by 5 whole power minus 2, it is in the formula minus into minus 3. So that is 4 by 5 minus 2 minus into minus plus plus 3. So that is 4 by 5 whole power 1. So that is equal to 4 by 5. Next third problem, 2 power 7 into 1 by 2 whole power minus 3. So that is 2 power 7 into, for we have a negative power. So you have to take a reciprocal for this. So that is 2. After taking reciprocal, the power become plus 3. So 2 cube. So now a power m into a power n. A power m into a power n. A power m plus n. So 7 plus 3. So that is equal to 2 power 10. So that is equal to 1024. So 2 power 10, how you have to find the value? I made here, it is rewritten as 2 power 5 into 2 power 5. 2 power 5 value 32, for this also 32. 32 into 32, 1024. Normal multiplication. Students, listen, for each problem, you have to write the loss of exponents at side. For here, you have to use the formula a power m into a power n is equal to a power m plus n. What rules you are applying must you have to write. So here I am used the exponent is a by b whole power m. So that is equal to a power m by b power m. So what rules we are applying we have to use. For here already written, for this problem, for here at side you have to write a power m into a power n is equal to a power m plus n. What rules we are applying, just you take and write here. For the same way, 1 by 2 whole power minus 3, this is for just we are using the reciprocal rule, so you no need to write this. For here, for the same, for here we are using this rules, so nearly you have to write at side. Fifth problem, 5 power 0 plus 6 power minus 1 into 3 square. Second problem, 2 power minus 1 plus 3 power minus 1 divide by 6 power minus 1. Third problem, 3 power minus 1 plus 4 power minus 2 plus 5 power minus 3 whole power 0. First problem, 5 power 0 plus 6 power minus 1 into 3 square. Anything power 0, 1. So 5 power 0 is 1 plus 6 power minus 1 is written as 1 by 6. For this is written as 1 by 6. For what rules we are applying? A power minus m equal to 1 by a power m. Yes, that is you have to take a LCM. That is 1, 6 is 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 by 6. You have to take a LCM. 5 into 9. Now cancelling is possible. 3 table. 2 3s are 6, 3 3s are 9. So that is equal to, after cancelling, we have 7 3s are 21 by 2. The second problem, 2 power minus 1 plus 3 power minus 1 divided by 6 power minus 1. For here we have to use the formula. For it is a power minus m equal to 1 by a power m. 1 by a power m. So that is, for 2 power minus 1 is written as 1 by 2. 3 power minus 1 is written as 1 by 3. Divided by, it is written as 1 by 6. For you have to take a LCM for this. That is, for LCM is 2 3s are 6. So for here it is into 3. Otherwise you have to use a cross multiplication. 1 3 is 3. 1 2 is 2. Then 3 2s are 6. 3 plus 2 by 6 divided by 1 by 6. So that is 5 by 6 divided by 1 by 6. So we have a division. You have to apply the division rule. First fraction number just you taken, right? Division become multiplication. Then the second number you have to take a reciprocal. That is 6 by 1. 6, 6 cancel. So it's become 5. Next sixth problem. 3 power minus 1 plus 4 power minus 2 plus 5 power minus 3 whole power 0. For this, you no need to write any explanation, just is equal to 1. Since anything power 0 is equal to 1. Anything power 0 is equal to 1. So this whole power 0 equal to 1. For this, explanation is enough. Now sixth problem. 3 square whole cube into 2 into 3 power 5 whole power minus 2 into 18 square. The second problem, 9 square into 7 cube into 2 power 5 by 84 cube. Third problem, 2 power 8 into 2187 by 3 power 5 into 32. Sixth, first problem, for 3 square whole cube, 2 power minus 2 into 3 power 5 whole power minus 2 into 18 is given. That 18, you have to make it as a factorized form. You have to make it as a product of prime numbers. So that is, for it as 18, prime factorization method, that is 9, again 3 table, 3 3s are 9, again 3 table 1. So this 18 is rewritten as 2 into 3 square. For in the question, for this place given as 18. So now that 18 is rewritten as 2 into 3 square. For in the question given 18 square. So the whole square. 3 square whole cube into, for it is in the form, a power minus m, 1 by a power m, that is 2 square, into, for it is in the form, 1 by 3 power 5 whole square, into, for this is common, so 2 square into 3 square whole square, a into b whole power m, a power m into b power m, so that is 3 a power m whole power n, so that is 3 2s are 6, so 2 3s are 6, 3 power 6 into 1 by 2 square into 3 power 5 2s are 10, 3 power 10, for into 2 square it is 4, for the whole power you have to multiple these two, for these two you make multiple, these two you make multiple. Now you no need to give any explanation value, just you take it as a power value. Now 2 square cancel. Now you have to add the power, how you have to make a cancelling. So that is, now you listen, for it is in the numerator we have 3 power 6 into 3 power 4. In the denominator we have 3 power 10. So it is in the form a power m into a power n. So we have to, base are same, we have to add the power. So 3 power 10 by 3 power 10. So that is equal to 1. Second problem, it is the given question, 9 square into 7 cube into 2 power 5 by 84 cube. So that is, for this 9 is written as 3 square. 3 square whole square. 7 cube into 2 power 5 by this 84 cube is rewritten as 84. You have to find a factorization method, that is 2, that is 42, divide by 2, that is 21, divide by 3, that is 7, divide by 7, that is 1. So that is 2 square. 3 into 7, 2 square into 3 into 7 whole cube. This 84 is written as 2 square into 3 into 7, the whole cube. Otherwise, you write here 84 is equal to 2 square into 3 into 7. So that is written. For whole cube is there, so here write whole cube. So now, for you have to multiply these two. 2 2s are 4, so 3 power 4, 7 cube into 2 power 5. For this is common. for this is common for all. So that is, otherwise you have to write one more step, that is 3 square whole square into 7 cube into 2 power 5 by, for this cube is common, you know, so 2 square whole cube into 3 cube into 7 cube. So now you have to write the expanded form. 2 2 2 4, 3 power 4 into 7 cube into 2 power 5. Next 2 3 6, 2 power 6 into 3 cube into 7 cube. So now you have to make cancel. How you have to make a cancel this power numbers? So 2 power 5 is there, so that is 2 5 times. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 5 times, for it is 6 times. So you have to make cancel 5 times. For here this fully you have to make cancel. For this one, this number alone you have to make cancel. 5 is there, 5 is subtract, so cancelled, so remaining 1. Listen once again, 2 power 5 is there, this 2 power 5 cancelled. So here 2 power 6 is there, so 2 into 2 into 6 times is there, 5 times cancelled, remaining 1. So now 3 cube, 3 into 3 into 3, 3 times is there, here 4 times is there. So this fully cancelled, for 3 times cancelled, remaining 1. So you have to cut only the power. Here cut only the power. This fully you have to cut. 7 cube, 7 cube cancel. So after cancelling we have here 3 is there. 3 power 1 is there. 3 by 2 power 1 is there. So it is here you have 3 power 1 by 2 power 1. So that is equal to 3 by 2. Third problem, 2 power 8 into 2187 by 3 power 5 into 32. So 2 power 8. This number you make it as a power number. So use a prime factorization method. For 32 and 2187 you have to find a prime factorization method. 32 is written as 2 power 5. 2187 is written as 3 power 7. So now you have to, the given question rewritten as 2 power 8 into 3 power 7 by 3 power 5 into 2 power 5. So now cancelling, listen once again, listen. For 5 times is there, here 7 times is there. So this 5 times fully make cancel. 5, 3 times 5 is cancelled. So remaining how much? 7 minus 2, 2 is there. 5, 3 is cancelled. So remaining 2, 3. 2, 3 means 3 into 3. So 2 power 5, here 2 power 8. So 2 power 5 is cancelled. 5, 2, product of 5, 2, 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 times cancelled. So here remaining how much is there? 3. So this fully cancelled, here you have to cancel only the power. Here fully cancelled, you have to use cancel only the power. 5 is removed, so remaining 2. 5 is removed, remaining 3. So after cancelling, we have 2 cube into 3 square. 2 cube value 8, 3 square value 9. 8 9s are 72. Seventh question, solve for x. First problem, 2 power 2x minus 1 by 2 power x plus 2 is equal to 4. Second problem, 5 power 5 into 5 power minus 4 into 5 power x by 5 power 12 is equal to 5 power minus 5. Seventh first problem, first you write the question, 2 power 2x minus 1 by 2 power x plus 2 is equal to 4. In the left hand side, listen, it is in the base are same. So a power m by a power n. A power m by a power n equal to a power m minus n. So that is 2 power 2x minus 1 minus of x plus 2 is equal to, this 4 is written as 2 square. So now listen, the bases are equal. We equate the exponents. The bases are equal for left hand side and right hand side. Left hand side and right hand side we have the same base, so 2 2, so we have to equate the exponent. Exponent means that is the power. So that is 2x minus 1 minus of x plus 2 is equal to 2, for it is 2 power. This fully in the 2 power, this fully for this 2 exponent. So now you have to remove the bracket, 2x minus 1 for minus x, minus into plus, minus 2 equal to 2. So 2x minus x is x, minus 1 minus 2, that is minus 3 equal to 2. We want to find x value. X equal to 2 plus 3. For this minus 3 transpose to right hand side become plus 3. So 2 plus 3 equal to 5. In the second problem, 5 power 5 into 5 power minus 4 into 5 power x by 5 power 12 equal to 5 power minus 5. So for it is in the form, the bases are same. For it is two terms or three terms or more terms, that is not a problem. You have to check the bases are same. You have to add all the powers. So now for a 5 power 5 minus 4 plus x, you have to add this equal to 5 power minus 5. For here denominator 5 power 12 is there. It is in the form a power m by a power n, a power m minus n. So that first you have to simplify this. 5 minus 4 is 1 plus x by 5 power 12 equal to 5 power minus 5. So that is, now you have to apply this rule, a power m minus n. So 1 plus x minus 12 equal to 5 power minus 5. The bases are equal, so we equate the exponent. So exponents, what are the exponents? 1 plus x minus 12 is equal to minus 5. So now you have to simplify this, x minus 12 plus 1. So that is equal to minus 11 is equal to minus 5. So x is equal to the minus 11, you have to transpose to this side, that is minus 5 plus 11. So therefore x is equal to 6.